Hello, I'm Dr. Basab Mukherjee, consultant gynecologist from Kolkata, and I'm going to take you through in the next couple of minutes on bleeding in pregnancy, what you need to know, and what may be of some worry. Bleeding in pregnancy is generally considered abnormal at any stage. So just because you're pregnant in the early months, if you have some spotting, if you have some bleeding, that may be troublesome, that may be a sign of worry, and you would need to see a doctor. So any bleeding is abnormal in pregnancy, should not take place. Saying that, there is some bleeding which sometimes occurs at 10 to 12 weeks, which is called implantation bleeding, which is not usually harmful. But in early pregnancy, bleeding would be a sign of miscarriage. There may be something wrong with the baby, which needs to be sorted and found out through an ultrasonography. Bleeding later in pregnancy could be due to several reasons. There may be the placenta or the afterbirth of the inside the uterus may be at a lower position. That may cause occasional bleeding. Also, the placenta or the afterbirth may get separated inside the uterus, which may cause bleeding. And these are harmful things for the baby and need to be taken care of. So you need to see your doctor if you have bleeding in pregnancy. It is not normal. It is not to be alarming always, but it needs evaluation. Thank you.